I have met a lot of Syrians who have told me that even if the war is about to be ended, that they want to leave because they have no water. They don't have the basic necessities for life. Syria was one of those states in the Arab world whose standard of living had become comparable to that of Western European countries. It was completely self-supporting in terms of food supplies, and the conditions prevailing in the field of health were fine. For instance, kids, 95% of kids were all getting vaccination. Nowadays, the situation has considerably worsened. The unemployment rate, which was about 8%, is now over 50%. The rate of growth, which was about 4.5% per year per capita, has now become a rate of impoverishment. I have recommended that the money that is frozen, the state resources that have been frozen by international banks, be unfrozen to import wheat in order to ensure the survival of the population.